Did you know in Logan, Hugh Jackman induced dehydration for filming scenes of Wolverine shirtless, losing water weight? He added that the method is dangerous and no one should attempt it at home. Jackman used this same technique earlier to create his emaciated look for Prisoner in Les Misérables.